playing the role of Ernesto is totally effortless. Well, to me, Ernesto is not an alien. To me, Ernesto is myself, given the previous circumstances that Ernesto lived. I love Ernesto. I mean, he's such a good heart. He may have made some mistakes in the past, but it was out of his control. Well, the favorite scene in the story is obviously when he realizes how beautiful this world is, something that he couldn't appreciate for so many years. That's my favorite moment.